Hallelujah. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Son of the living God, the God of our Father, Jesus Christ, the Lord of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God of wonders. Father, I thank you this morning for being here in Sokop Mon. I thank you for the land of Namibia. I thank you, God, for the wonderful people of this land. I thank you, Lord, that you died for this nation. Father, as I sit here by the sea that I love, I want to remember this nation before you, mighty God, that, Lord, you are going to send an inland tsunami that is going to sweep across this nation to bring salvation, healing, and deliverance to this nation. That, Lord, you are going to have mercy upon this land. For you said, if my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, they will I hear from heaven, and I'll come and forgive their sin and heal their land. Lord, I pray that there will be revival in this nation. I pray that there will be a turnaround in the politics of this nation. I pray that, Lord, you are going to do a work of salvation in this land. You are going to seek, save the lost. That you are going, oh God, to bring grace upon this land. In the name of Jesus, I come against the strong man of this land, the powers of darkness, oh God, and the territorial spirits that are holding this land, whether they be from the sea, from the heavens, from underground. I bind them in Jesus' mighty name. I release a new anointing upon this land, that mighty God, you are going to do a new thing across the land of Namibia. In the mighty name of Jesus, Son of the living God, I thank you for this beautiful land. May the people of God spring forth with joy in this place. Father, I give you praise. I give you power. I give you glory. Thank you, Lord, for the founding fathers of this nation. Because as I look all across this city, I see, oh God, beautiful structures that are, were once wonderful churches. I pray that those churches will be filled up to overflowing in Jesus' name. That, oh God, people will come from all over the world into this land and find Jesus here in Sokop Mon, in Welvis Bay, in Windhoek, in Goedfontein, in Rundu, in Oshakati, and in all these other cities of this place. In Jesus' name, I pray, Lord, that you will deal with the spirits that are binding the people of Namibia. Spirits of religion, I take authority over you in the name of Jesus. Oh God, spirits of tradition, I come against you in Jesus' name. And like this tidal wave, I pray that, Lord, you sweep through the hearts of your people in this land, in the mighty name of Jesus, Son of the living God. Lord, I give you praise. Lord, I pray, as this video begins to show the city behind me, as this video now begins to show the city behind me, I pray that the Holy Ghost will move into the hearts of these people. I pray that you will bring salvation to the youth, the young people of Namibia. Lord, as I moved through the land of Namibia last evening, I saw them, oh God, engulfed, oh God, in worldliness, in immorality. Now I pray, taking authority over that spirit, in the name of Jesus, I bring it down. I bring down high looks. I bring down pride. I bring down rebellion. I bring down stubbornness. I pull down all the strongholds of the enemy in this place. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, take over. For it's not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of the living God. I pray for the Charles Grandson Finney type of anointing over this land. That the Holy Ghost of the living God will move. Move, oh God. In the name of Jesus, move. I pray, Lord, also for spiritual tornadoes to move across this land, for spiritual hurricanes to move across this land, for tropical cyclones to move across this land. I pray, Lord, that you are going to break the strongholds of the enemy over this land of Namibia. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray in the name of Jesus, as I prophesy that a new day is coming for Spoke of Mont. A new day is coming for Wellbis Bay. A new day is coming for Luderi. A new day is coming for Orange Mond. A new day is coming for Windhoek in the name of Jesus. A new day is coming across the land of Namibia in the name of Jesus, the Savior, the Deliverer, the Healer. In Jesus' name I pray. Lord, I thank you and give you praise. I give you glory.